their cheap shot symbolizing with the information of this age, the manifestation on this page. Release my pain into the masquerade of terrorists, compliments of our fake capitalist socialist fascists. I'm like a withdrawn brain from cocaine, grinding grit, constant torment. My ultimate fix is to clench my fist. Piss on the list of expectations society was strict to label each other with. Better recruit some Methodists, maybe evangelists, inform them we're gonna need an exorcist. Invite lots of perfectionists, and for the simply convinced, a ventriloquist. Open eyes and minds that have been nourished with material, physical wealth, abandonment of sacrament. Open your eyes,
open eyes, open eyes.
Money becoming the desired supplement. Camouflaging true opportunities, relinquished birthrights, forfeit our natural life, substitute development of self-confidence, sought enlightenment. No longer looking up, my friends, no more reaching out to positions of make-believe, corruptly conceived equal men who we vote on, then read to we. Our stretched out imaginary and voluntary relinquished rights evolving into scribbles slowly being erased by Father Time. Demand back our original handwritten lines. Everything we fought for thus far turning gray in new charts as mystical as stars. Manipulated, outdated, unexplained counterparts.
Open your eyes. Open eyes. Open eyes.
Open your eyes.
Open eyes.
Open eyes.
Open eyes.
Open your eyes.
Open eyes.
Open eyes.
Open
your
eyes.
Open eyes.
Open eyes.
To their cheap shots and lies, forcing us to resist. We struggle to succeed, trying to stay legit. While the whole time they kill, cheat, and steal. Then we pass our taxes back to the same crooks responsible for housing crashes. No bill passing, waiting for them to take action in their courtrooms in D.C., Hollywood, Acton. A hunting we will go, tracking down the truth, clearing the way for our impressionable hoodwinked youth. Becoming a perfect reflection, clones of the ones we've resurrected through planned misdirection, exploited imperfections. In the name of so-called elections, played us like a movie with invisible directors. To catch a glimpse of correction, a taste of the masses uniting will reverse our direction. Their cheap shots and lies now forcing us to decide, will we fight or will we hide?